boot back. Hey, hey, we gonna get that boot back, right?
Yeah. playmakers. You've done it all the time. You tell me all the time. Make a play.
Push me in, we score, that was it. West, 2017.
This feels like a dream. Like, everything is so surreal. Like, we, you know, I don't know what to say. This is just the greatest feeling right now. Coming home with the boot, coming home with the win after I thought we was gonna lose. But my team, you know, they trusted me and I trusted them. And this is something we had to do. We had to do for ourselves, for our team, for our coaches, for our town. And we got the boot. Cherry Hill West, baby.
This is much more than just this group standing in front of me. All right? This is about all the guys that have come before you and fought on this field. All right, this is bigger than just us. All right, this is about a community. All right, this is about a group of guys that don't stop. All right, that play as we preached from the beginning until the last game, but to the very end. All right, you need to be commended. Your parents need to be commended. When you were leaving eighth grade, you had a choice. As they always tell us in life, there's good choices and bad choices.
West Side. West
you decided West to come side. To the West Side. West side. You made a great
yeah. 1, 2, 3.
Family.
Lorenzo.
What else can I say? You know, we talk about fighting all year, fight to the end. Before we came out in the game, in the locker room, we said, let's finish. Let's finish this thing off. We certainly finished. Proud of you guys, seniors. We came in together. All right. You guys are deep in my heart. Proud of you guys. Good luck in the future. All right. You're always family.